Our Ram is looking good thanks to our new lift kit, new wheels, aftermarket bumpers and grille. But now it's time to focus a little more on the truck's performance. We're talking performance output and performance sound. In this case, we'll focus on what is often the first two performance upgrades people do to their trucks, and that's exhaust system and air intake. Both these are fairly simple bolt-ons and they can be done in stages for more modification later on. We went with the MBRP Black Series cat-back exhaust to maximize flow and match the rest of our blacked out parts on the truck. We're ready to start our exhaust install. We're going to start with our front tubing. We went ahead and shortened it for our quad cab truck. The Black Series exhausts are built from aluminized steel with a durable high heat black powder coat finish. Fully mandrel bent tubing with minimal degree bend angles that allows the exhaust to exit quickly, and the seams are fully sealed to resist rust. In short, they maximize exhaust flow with minimized exhaust temperatures, so your truck will use less fuel and perform better. They have a vehicle specific muffler design and are a direct fit to the OEM hangers. The insulation is completely a bolt on deal. Now that we've got our truck exhaling more easily, let's focus on allowing it to breathe in more power building air. That's where our SMB filter's cold air intake comes into play. Let's have a closer look. First, this custom air box will keep loose dirt and turbulent underhood air out of the intake, again helping maintain maximum airflow. The crosslink intake tube minimizes restriction. This is going to help your engine breathe in a greater volume of air. The final piece is the air filter itself. To achieve more airflow, SMB oiled cotton filters are built with four layers of high quality cotton gauze. They use deeper and wider pleats with more pleats per filter. Plus, their manufacturing process yields filters with almost no bleed, creating a greater open surface area. All this adds up to more surface area per filter, and that means more airflow with excellent protection. The SMB cold air intakes will not only give us more performance, but they'll also create a more sporty, high-tech appearance under the hood. The great looking signature clear lid allows for visual inspection of your filter at all times, and the filter and couplers are made with silicone rubber, not urethane, to help ensure they won't degrade or crack over time. And they can resist temperatures as high as 400 degrees. Now let's take our truck for a drive and see how we did. Power, more sound, and more Ram performance. That's exactly what we were going for, and that's exactly what we got with our truck. Now we just want some more time behind the wheel. I'm Justin with Summit Racing. Thanks for watching.